Father God, I come to you humble. I come to you humble tonight, not only because I'm grateful to know you, but God, I'm thankful. I'm thankful because that day you chose the right family to get me from PetSmart. Father God, when they put me in the cage and boxed me up, I didn't know what to expect on the way here. I could have been going to the hood where everything is no good. I could have been a trap bird, Father, delivering the packs on time. But Father, you seen it different for me. I could have been eating sardines, living in a cage full of my own feces. But Father, you seen it different for me. When they took me out that box, Father God, I knew I was in good hands.